What you are about to see is the maiden voyage of my newly rebuilt Jouef Amtrak Turboliner. As you can see from looking at the front, the buffer plates have been removed. We have a KD coupler, a pilot, black windshield panes, top headlight, and a K5LA air horn up on the roof. This is how they looked as per the American prototype. The power unit has been rebuilt with a new motor, a new drivetrain, and we're about to take her for our first test run. Here we go. Notice how the headlights light up. So far, so good. And we'll go to a different view right here. I estimate she's running at a scale speed of approximately 50 to 60 miles an hour. Let's take her up to a more prototypical 79 miles an hour. Get a few going away scenes here. And we'll bring her back to a head-on. And we'll bring her to a nice, smooth station stop. And there she is. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.